The mail's here. Come on, let's go meet Mailbox.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Cut, cut, cut. Steve. You ran the wrong way. You were supposed to go closer to the camera and shout my eel.
Sorry. I don't even know what I'm doing.
Ugh. Let's try this again. Take two.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Cut, 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 cut. Steve, this time, you ran to the right. You're supposed to run close to the camera. Not the right. Darn it.
Oops, I forgot.
Whatever. All right, take number three.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Ouch, 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 ooh, cut, cut, cut. Steve. You ran super too close to the camera. Don't just move very close, just a little bit. Okay?
Okay. I understand.
Okay. Let's try again. Take number four. Okay. Where's Steve? He is supposed to be showed up when the song starts.
Sorry, I was too tired.
No, just get over here and we will start again. So, take five.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Major cut, major cut. Steve, you just threw up. That's disgusting. I can't look. I can't look.
I'm sorry. I just don't feel so good.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Anyways, this is the last shot. If you fail on this song one more time, we are done until next week.
Okay. I will give it a try.
Sounds great. Anyways, take six and final take.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Okay, that's it. We're done. Get out of here right now and we will try this again next week.
Oh shoot. This sucks.
Mail time.
The mail's here. Come on, let's go meet Mailbox.
Here's the mail, it never...
Cut, cut, cut. Steve, you can't sing this in a low pitched. You have to sing in a normal tone. Not the pitch in Lewitt group.
Oh, sorry, I'm just not sure how the notes go.
It's okay. Anyways, let's go again. Take two.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
What was that?
I don't know. It's just some guy make a laughing noise.
Well, thanks to him, now we're gonna have to try this again. So, take three. Cut, 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 cut. The Ubi music is not supposed to be played when Steve shows up. It has to be the song that plays on Blue's Clues.
Sorry, my fault.
All right, take four. No, 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 no. Cut, 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 cut. Steve, this is not supposed to be in reversed. It has to be in a normal way.
Oops, my mistake.
Ugh. You need to do this. All right, let's give it the next shot, which is take number five.
Here's the mail.
Cut, cut, cut. Hold it, hold it. Why is this in a slow motion? Why? Just why?
Maybe something is not going right with me.
Okay, please make it faster. And don't put this in a slow way. Anyways, take six.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wipe myself. When it comes, I wanna melt.
Major cut, major cut, major cut. I didn't say very fast. I meant to say this in a normal way.
Sorry. But you told me to make it fast, so I had to.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. By the way, this is your final take for this week. And if you fail one more time, we are done until next week.
Okay. I promise I will give it a try.
Good. Anyways, take 7 and final take. All right, that's it. We are done for this week. Next week, come back to the studios and we need to complete the full song.
Oh man. This is horrible. The mail's here. Come on, let's go meet the mailbox.
Cut, cut, cut. Blue, you are not supposed to sing your version. And where in the heck does Steve go? Well, okay, let's bring Steve back, and we can do take 2.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Cut, 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 cut. Joe, you just interrupted the last verse. Why would you do that?
Oops. Sorry. My mistake.
Okay, Joe, you need to leave, so me and Steve can do the third take.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Good. Here's take 3.
Here's the mail, it never...
Cut. The house is on fire. Get the fighters and start again.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
No, no, cut. What is Magenta doing here? Did she replace Blue? You know she's not supposed to do that.
No, I'm not sure whatever happened.
Well then, let's get rid of her, so we can do take number 5.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
My leg!
Oh, you broke your leg? Okay, call the ambulance, take him to the hospital, and let his leg heal up. And we will have to wait for a few weeks. Well, now your leg is all better. Everything is back to normal.
Yeah, I agree.
But I'm afraid this is gonna have to be your final take for today. And if you fail one more time, we are done for now. Okay?
Why okay? I promise I'll give it a try.
Great. Anyways, here's the final take, take 6.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Oh my. What the heck is that sound coming from?
I do not know. It's gotta be something. I'm not sure where it is. Oh well. Anyways, since I'm still here, can I please have one more chance?
Nope, I'm sorry to say this, but we are done for today. Starting in 2022, we will do something new. We will do the Blues Clues intro bloopers. So leave the studios until 2022. And also, the Mail Time song bloopers is officially back for good.
Ugh. I knew this is going to happen. The mail's here. Come on, let's go meet the mailbox. Here's the parrot that never squawks.
Major cut. Steve. How the actually crud did you turn yourself into a parrot? Do you watch a documentary about birds? Instead of doing your Blue's Clues episodes? Also, you're not supposed to say, here's the parrot that never squawks.
Oh. Sorry. I'm just going to do my practice flying so I can fly with the other ones.
No, you're not going to do that. You are going to turn yourself back into a human look, because you're not actually a real-life bird. Once you do those things, then we will do take number 2.
Okay now. I'm back into my self-human look.
Awesome. Anyways, time for take number 2.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna take a dump out of the backyard like a freaky jerk.
Cut, cut, cut. Steve, you are not supposed to say that. That is disgusting to say. And also, no bad things on the Blues Clues house.
Oops. Sorry about that.
It's fine. Besides, you never did anything gross to the viewers who are watching this. All right, take three.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
Cut, 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 cut. Steve, you are not supposed to sing in Joe's voice. You're supposed to sing in your voice. And plus, you can't be making fun out of me or your show.
Oops. Sorry about that.
It's okay. Anyways, take four.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna do something new. When it comes, I want say. This show will contain in puppetry. We won't feature cartoon characters like this. My dog will turn into a puppet. And guess what? Blue's Clues is not an animated show anymore.
Ultimate cut. Steve. That is absolutely 100% not the right thing to say. This show is always a cartoon show. Also, the people who are watching this will get really mad.
Oops. Sorry about that.
That's fine. Anyways, let's try take five.
This is that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces.
Cut. You can't sing the Uptown Funk song. You have to sing your mealtime song.
Sorry.
Take six.
Here's the mail, it always fails.
No, cut. Steve. Why would you say that? Mailbox never did anything wrong to fail. Also, it wouldn't be nice of you to say a thing like that.
Oops. Sorry about that.
No, is fine. Anyways, let's go to the next shot, which is take number seven.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna screw this because I'm quitting the show.
Cut. Steve, I don't want you to say that. Everyone doesn't want you to quit because they love you.
Oops. Sorry about that.
It's okay. Anyways, let's do take eight.
The R-N-R-I-S-M-O-T-N-E-H-W. Lyabin G-R-N-I-M-T. Slyap Revan T-Liam Betsayer.
Cut. You're singing your lines in reverse. You're supposed to sing in a right way. Ugh, time for take nine.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail. Mail.
Cut, but you're close enough. However, you sang your lyrics very good. But you were supposed to shout Mail at the end.
Oh, right. Sorry.
It's alright. Okay now, listen to me. This is your very 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 last chance. It's your final day today at the studios. And I really hope you get the full song right so Mailbox can show up. And if you fail once again, you will be fired and never coming back again. So please 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 get it right. Please please please.
Okay 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 okay. I really really promise I will give it a try. Don't worry, I will not mess up at the final take. I'll give it one more try. So please calm down.
Yes, I'm calm. Well, here goes nothing. Take 10.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Oh. My. Gosh. I. Can't. Not. Bull. Eve. This. Yai. We got the full song right. We finally got it right. Let's give big cheers to the viewers who are watching this. E-I-I-I-I-E. We got it right. We got it right.
Oh my. I can't believe this. Yai. I finally got it right. I did not mess up on the last take. Yai. I'm super happy. I got it right.
Wow. Congratulations, Steve. You finally got it right. You only failed three times, and now you did it. We really know you can do it. We're so proud of you. You only messed up nine times today. And you are not fired by the director.
Awesome job, man. You rule.
Yeah, Blue and Mailbox are right. Also, you finally got Mailbox to show up. And not screwed up. You did super duper cool. Now you can go for free.
Oh my gosh. I was supposed to do the rest of my show, but I can finally go for free. Yes, 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 yes. This is the best day ever in my life.
I'm wicked happy. Well guys, I guess that's all the Blues Clues bloopers for now. Thanks for watching the Mail Time bloopers. We have more PBS bloopers to go until the grand finale. But we have lots more to go. So, stay tuned for the rest of the series. Goodbye. See you next time.
The mail's here. Come on, let's go meet Mailbox.
Cut, cut, cut. Steve, you're not supposed to be making a cow mooing sound. You're supposed to sing your song.
Oops. Sorry about that.
It's fine. Anyways, take two.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna say that fellow Judo sucks and he needs to shut the heck up.
Cut, 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 cut. Steve, why did you say that for?
Okay, first of all, he thinks that you ripped off the Ubi theme song during the Umbler episodes. And second, he thinks that you ripped off the SpongeBob title cards. So no, he suck.
Oh my gosh. That cold heartless jerk guy never learns about anything. And Felipe Judo, if you're watching this, I am so done with you. If you think that I copied music and titles one more time, I'm making angry videos on you, because you're an idiot, and you better not dislike my Ombler videos again. And you'll be interest to him someday. So yeah, anyways, let's continue this. Take three.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
Cut. Whoa, oh gosh, Steve, why are you upside down? You're not supposed to be upside down.
What do you mean?
If you dance and sing upside down, you'll fall off just like Dash, Dot, and the letter heads.
Oh. I'm so sorry, Director.
That's okay. Anyways, take four.
Here's the mail, it never...
Cut. Blue, why are you not dancing?
Boo! Boo! Boo, 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 boo!
Ah, that's okay. We sometimes know how we are. All right, take number five.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Cut, 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 cut. Whoa, what the heck was that sound coming from?
It could be something just like episode 3. But I forgot.
Oh, that's actually fine. You know what, guys? This is the last take. If you mess this up, we are done.
Okay. I'll give it a try.
Nice. Anyways, take six and final take.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Okay, that's it. We are done. Please leave the studios and we'll try again next week.
Oh crud. This stinks. The mail's here. Come on, let's go meet Mailbox.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
Cut, cut, cut. Ombler, why are you here? You know that episode 19 of the Ombler show intro bloopers hasn't been made yet.
Oh, sorry about that.
It's okay. Anyways, when you leave the studio, we will do take two.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
Cut, 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 cut. Where is Blue? She's supposed to be here.
Oh, sorry, I think Blue isn't feeling well.
Aw, poor Blue. Anyways, when she feels better, then we'll do the next take, which is take number three.
Here's the mail, it never fails. Fellow Judo is now cool because he apologized to Jack.
Cut, Steve, why did you say that?
Well, Felipe is now nice to Jack and he also say that he's starting to like Ombler,
and said that he will never tell Jack to stop copied and ripped off stuff. So yeah, he's cool.
Wow. I can't believe that he do that, and Judo, if you're watching this, please don't be rude to me anymore. I'm glad the mean comments on him is over. Alright, let's go to take 4.
Here's the mail that usually fails.
Major cut. Steve, this is the second time you said that. I told you that mailbox never even did anything to fail.
Oops. Sorry, my bad.
Okay. Let's try again for the 5th take.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Uh-oh, the power went out.
Uh-oh, I can't see anything.
Let's just wait until the power goes back on and do take 6.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
Cut, seriously, what is Green Puppy doing here? He's not supposed to be in here.
Oh, I think he just wants to be here.
It's okay. Well, I hate to say this to you, but this is your final warning. If you fail this again, we are done for the week.
Oh, okay. I'll give it a try.
Okay. Anyways, take 7 and last take.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Alright, that's it. We're done for a week. Next week, come back to the studios and we will try again.
Oh wow. This is weird. The mail's here. Come on, let's go meet Mailbox.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Cut, cut, cut. Steve, you're not supposed to skidoo yet. You have to skidoo after the mail time segment.
Oh. Sorry about that.
It's okay. Okay, let's do it again. Take number 2.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
Oh my gosh, cut, 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 cut. This is not supposed to be the Blues Clues and You version, it's supposed to be the Steve version.
Oops. Sorry about that.
It's fine. Anyways, take 3.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
Cut. The house is on fire again, just like in episode 3.
Oh no. It's burning the place.
Alright. Get the firefighters once again, and after the fire goes out, we will do take 4.
Here's the mail it never delivered.
Cut, 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 cut. Steve, you're not supposed to say it never delivered.
Oops. Sorry about that.
It's okay. Let's do take 6.
Here's the mail it never fails.
Whoa, cut. Why is my camera in a glitch distortion just like the dot transformation ident and the PBS 1971 ident? Is my camera working?
I don't know.
Let's try take 7.
Here's the mail, it never...
Dun, dun, dun!
Oh my goodness, the dun dun duns are not supposed to be interrupting us. Let's just do take 8.
Here's the... Wait, what was my next line?
Cut. Steve, why did you stop?
I forgot my lines just like Ambler in the Ambler Show intro bloopers 8.
It's fine. Anyways, we are going to do one more take. And if you fail this one, we are done.
Alright. I promise I'll give it a try.
Thank you. Anyways, here's the last take. Take number 9. Okay, that's it. We are done. Next week we will do the final episode for Friday. Because Jack's 18th birthday starts in 2 weeks. So remember to come back until the last Friday.
Ooh. I knew this is going to happen.
Mail time.
The mail's here. Come on, let's go meet Mailbox.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
Cut, cut, cut. Little Bill, why are you here?
I actually killed Blue before you did, Daquan, because she deserves it for not speaking words.
Oh my gosh. Little Bill. How dare you do that? You better get out of here or else I will call your parents.
Curses, foiled again.
All right, when we take Blue to the hospital and she revives and comes back, we'll do take two.
You are with me.
Cut, 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 cut. You're not supposed to sing the Umbler Show theme song. You're supposed to sing the Mail Time song.
Oh. Sorry about that.
All right, take three.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I'll just ignore it.
Cut, 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 cut. Steve, you are not supposed to say, I'll just ignore it. You're supposed to say, I wanna yell, mail.
Oh, sorry, I thought nothing was important in the mail.
It's fine. Anyways, take number four.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
Oh crud, cut, cut, cut. The studios in here is way too hot.
Oh no, we're gonna burn.
Let's make the studios cooler and do take five.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
Oh shoot, now it's too cold. I'm about to freeze.
Oh no. We're about to freeze too.
Let's make it to normal temperature and do take six.
Here's the mail, it never...
Oh my goodness, what the heck is wrong with you? You made the audio normal, low, and high pitches. It's just supposed to be normal.
Oops. Sorry about that.
Let's just do take seven.
Here's the mail, it never...
Wait a second, cut. Why is there a TVY rating on the top left corner of the screen?
Oh. It could be a mistake.
It's fine. Let's go again. Take number eight.
Here's the mail, it never...
Oh no. Officer Waco.
Why are we in jail?
Why?
Welcome to the slammer.
This isn't fair.
Yes, it... Oh, it sounds like my lunch is going.
Wow, you what? Can get out of me.
Well, I'm not going to be here too long. You guys, on the other hand.
What? How long? Will we be
oh, ready? Well, you'll have to stay here till I say so.
Oh, what? Oh, man.
Yeah, Greenman pressed charges, so this is where you're going to have to stay for a
this
while.
This isn't fair.
Not fair.
Oh, no. The moment where Cuckoo and Emily get sent to prison interrupted us. It shouldn't do that. So let's just do take nine.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
Cut, 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 cut. Joe, what are you doing here?
Sorry. I just wanted to do my version just to get it over with.
I guess it's fine, but we don't do that until the 15 of Steve version. So yeah. All right. I'll give you one more chance. If you screw this up, we are done for Friday.
Okay. Steve will try his best.
Cool. Anyways, let's try it for the last time. Take 10. Okay, you know what? That's it. You are done. Next week is Jack's birthday, so we won't do it on next Friday. Oh, I know. How about we do it on Wednesday instead? So please leave the studios and we will try again in 5 days.
Wow. I knew that's going to happen.
Mail time.
The mail's here. Come on, let's go meet Mailbox.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
Cut, cut, cut. Shovel, why are you here? And where is Blue?
Oh, sorry, it's just that, Blue is running late.
It's fine. Anyways, when Blue gets here, we will do take two.
It makes me wanna wag my tail. Here's the mail, it never fails.
Cut, 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 cut. Steve, why did you switch lines one and two around? You're supposed to say here's the mail, it never fails first, then you say it makes me wanna wag my tail.
Oops. Sorry.
It's fine. Anyways, take number 3.
Here's the mail it never fails. It makes me wanna say that Miss Piggy is a bacon hen pork Muppet Shakespeare.
Cut. Steve, what did you just say?
Nothing.
Okay, good. Take 4.
Here's the mail it never fails.
Thank you, Wanda.
Oh. Hey, the moment when Kimmy kisses Ombler is so romantic. But the thing is, it shouldn't be interrupting us, so let's go to take 5.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
Oh no, that freeze frame is trying to stop you both. Are you okay?
Yeah, we are fine.
Well then, let's go to take 6.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
Major cut, the house just exploded.
Uh-oh.
Alright, get the home fixers and we will do take 7.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
No way, cut. It shouldn't be mirrored. It has to be regularly.
Oops, sorry about that, it feels like our bodies have switched.
Don't worry. Your bodies are not switched. Let's just move on to take 8.
Here's the mail, it ne-
Yarr, Mickey, yarr.
What's happening? Oh no, Potter P, you turned into black people!
Yeah, the clown made me taste, so I don't know.
You're an evil pirate!
I'm evil!
Oh, no.
Yeah, come over here,
no,
Missy!
No,
I wanna see you later, alright?
Oh shoot, the moment where Pirate Pete turns into an evil possession interrupted us. It shouldn't do that.
Oh wow.
I know. Alright. This is the final take. If you fail this again, we will be done for the week.
Okay.
Anyways, take 9 and final take. Alrighty, that's it. You guys are done. I know we didn't do it yesterday. Because Jack came home from Atlanta. Next week, come back here and we will complete the full song big time.
Darn, we knew it.
Before we end this video, we hit 19,000 subscribers. Thanks for all the subscribers. All of you are so cool. And the best part. We are almost to 20,000 subscribers. I hope we reached 20,000 soon. Don't worry, Steve will get this song right, starting next week. Anyways, see you soon. Bye.
Mail time.
Oh boy. The mail is here. Let's go and see our friend, Mailbox.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
Cut. This is not the Magenta Comes Over episode. It's supposed to be the original song.
Oh, sorry, I just wanted to do a bit of a change.
It's okay. Anyways, let's do take 2.
Here's the mail, it never fails.
Whoa, cut. You two are not supposed to be in stick figure forms. You're supposed to be in comedy world forms.
Sorry. We decided to do our form changes here.
It's okay. Alright, take number 3. Ultra cut. Are you kidding me or something? Why are you speaking Esparnado? You have to speak English, not Esparnado.
Oops. Sorry, Mr. Director Gui. You want to practice mi Esperanto language be going? Wah.
Ugh. You can't be serious. But whatever. Let's try take 4.
Here's the pizza, it never fails.
Cut. You're not supposed to say here's the pizza, it never fails. You're supposed to say here's the mail, it never fails.
Whoops. Sorry, my fault.
That's fine. Anyways, take number 5.
Here's the mail, it never...
Oh, my, gosh. Major cut. Steve, you just turned yourself into a hamburger. How the heck did you do that?
Actually, I didn't. Someone probably did this to me.
Ah, I guess it's fine. All right. I'm giving you one more take. And if you mess this up for the sixth time, we are canceling Blue's Clues.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. I will get it right, and I will not mess up for the sixth time.
Great. Anyways, here's the last take, take six.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Perfect. It's about time that you finally got it right. Nice job, you guys. Okay, everyone. We are going to do 5 more episodes of Steve version. And after those, we will do the Joe version of the Mail Time song. You won't be giving ideas because the Joe versions are going to be the same as the Steve versions. So yeah. Anyways, this is me signing off. Goodbye until next time.